First Chair is brought to you by Sun and Ski Sports, your new mountain sports headquarters.
Thanks, Eric. It's another live look here up at Birds of Prey. We are down at the base of where the race finishes today. And if you can see it, I'm not sure if you can see it, there's just some light flakes starting to fly here. So the snow is coming back. There's a little bit of cloud cover now coming over the race course. So that will be a factor. And there will be plenty of on-mountain staff side-slipping the course and making sure there's a lot of course maintenance throughout the day as these snowflakes continue to fly. Keeping in mind of the downhill and just the World Cup events, we can talk a quick bit about the ladies. They're not here. They were in Killington last weekend, and our local hero, Michaela Schifrin, did very well across the weekend. They are currently in Lake Louise, Canada, where yesterday Michaela Schifrin finished second in the downhill, so she had a great run yesterday, and they are, again, out there racing today in the slalom events. So good luck, Michaela, today as you try to finish another great World Cup season and kick off what already has been a great early start to her career. Here today, we again are just really getting excited. The grandstands are all cleared off with snow. We are looking forward to more people filling these seats and getting excited. There's going to be a lot of cowbells out here, a lot of people just really geared up and hopefully having a free bloody in the village before coming up here. And again, just one last great event here in Beaver Creek for Birds of Prey. And we just, again, really wish all the racers all the best. No crashes today. And coming up in just a quick minute, we will have Eric in the studio giving us a quick weather report. And more Good Morning Vail.